First of all, I would really like to congratulate you on your speech. It was amazing. The techniques that you shared, the whole concept itself is very new, and I really want to appreciate you for that, especially in your age. So, on the same lines, how does it feel to be a TEDx speaker?
It feels awesome. We've been practicing for a long time, so this is the end result.
That's great. So, since you spoke about gamification, have you yourself developed any techniques in gamification that has helped both you and your friends?
Like sometimes we can use flashcards, for instance, like just before a pop quiz we'd be like what is the square root of this, that kind of thing, you know. And another way would be like just enjoy it, don't like mug up things, and yeah, that would be the main thing.
So you just spoke to a hall filled with people who are actually intent on listening to you. So what do you want your audience to take away from your speech today?
There's always a better way to learn, I think. It would be that you don't just have to remember everything. You don't just have to pretend. You can have a fun way of doing things. It will be much more enjoyable. Like for a lot of students, like school is very stressful, so it would be better that if it wasn't.
Right. So you also mentioned audiovisual aids and applications to study. But in socially backward regions in India, they don't have access to such technology. So do you suggest any techniques for them?
See, the thing with gamification is it's not all technology, it's just how to have fun when you're learning. Like in my previous school we didn't have all that kind of things, so we would just have like flashcards or charts on the wall with images and words, that kind of thing. So it's easy to make out of paper, you know, so it would be a fun project.
True, that is very true, it would be fun. And now coming back to, so in a country like India especially, where rote learning is given so much focus and children are just told to mug up things from the textbook, how would you convince elders and parents that gamification is a better way to learn than just mugging up your content?
If you just like mug up things, you know, that's only going to last as soon as you're in school. Like as soon as you get out of school, what are you going to do? There are no textbooks for you to learn, right? You're just going to be stuck there like a parrot, and there's nothing you can do. And with games, you can kind of find your own way of thinking, because there are multiple ways of learning, right? Not just one. So,
yeah. Right. And finally, how was your experience here at TEDxElPro?
It was good. It was really good. Yeah, we got to skip school sometimes.
That is so true. Thank you so much for answering the questions. Thank you.